Alright, so, with the circumstances of the last one ending, I didn't... Hey! Out of there! Trying to attack my... Yeah, you better run. Alright, so... For EXP opportunities, if I do. Best of my base stats. We don't have the supplies for it. That's the thing, I have so low supplies that maybe something like that is how I should do it. That's also one I still need. Although, starting to hit. By level 15, I definitely want sharpshooter specialization, but distant future. Very basic needed skill that I've been. No, there's one right here at the start of Sanctuary where I won't even aggro Piper. Oh, go and see it. Aggressive. Not be aggressive, right? Test that out after.
Nice.
Something.
It won't be stopped by a little thing like a lock, will we, Mum?
Piper. My friend again?
Most folks are just looking for a hand.
Seems to be growing well.
All we gotta do is offer.
Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure, let's go.
Heading my way?
Hey.
Mom!
Codsworth.
Take this.
Hey, Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Miss Wright, I trust you.
Of course.
I need to assign someone to this.
Yes?
Not many doctors around these days. You should let me take a look at you.
Hey there.
I can patch you up if you need it. For a small fee, of course.
Could use some supplies.
All right.
Fine.
Yes?
Got access to
I need to assign someone to this.
Crap, you could set up here. Stuck at being a merchant, so you there? Why are you standing still? Do some kind of work.
If you need fixing up.
Press while you're at it.
Sick.
Yeah, or quite the imagination.
Dormer? What's Dormer? Pardon.
Yes.
Oh. Dogs are increasingly useful, but I'm still not using them. Trying to get my perks up. While I level slow, and in game.
Hey, something's out there.
Blue, we're not alone here.
Hey! They're here!
You really held your own there, Blue.
That rad water.
Yes.
If you need fixing up,
assign you.
Let's get a look at you.
I need to assign someone to this.
Nothing I hate more than raider scumbags. If you run into any, put a few down for me.
Things might not be.
seems to be growing well.
What I need to do is go to Red Rocket.
Nice job with those
ammo.
Defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to catch.
Illness I got isn't a bad one. Isn't some. He seems to be. Other G2. Where did I pick that up?
I need to assign someone to this.
Yeah.
I was just curious about that. Oh, I built it in the first place then.
Look at that! Different perks get you bonus thing.
I need to assign someone to this.
Yeah. Hi, how are you?
Great.
Hey.
if I disassemble those shotgunner.
Okay.
While Piper is back in my good graces, I do not think Diamond City is yet. I'm pretty sure it's 48 hours, and it's been maybe 24. I think I've slept three. A little over 24. So I'm about halfway to them accepting me again, but not quite there yet, so I'm gonna go do some curricular exploring.
Well, this place is something. Alright.
Desolate? Destroyed? Fucked? That was before the war. I kid, I've never been to Boston, I have no idea what it's like. Not a city that's on my to-do list either. Really, in America, I've already seen what I want to see, which is Chicago and New York. I guess I could check out California someday. The other big place, but not that interested. I've been other places, those are just the two I wanted to go. I've been to Orlando and wasn't the planner on the... More interested in international stuff. Afford it, so I don't. But the only place on my international list I've been that I want to go is Seoul. And that was because the military sent me there. But I wanted to go there before they did, so I was excited for that. This is the only thing in my military career that I enjoyed. I hate every other single aspect of it. I highly recommend you don't join it. I got less than a year left before I get out, so happy on that end. Kill me.
Hello, and welcome to Walden Pond.
What's that for?
You are now standing in front of the cabin. You are now standing in front of the cabin inhabited by transcendentalist writer and philosopher Henry David Thoreau, starting in the summer of 1845.
You know, the guy who owned
for
this
two
place
years,
wrote
two
the
months,
book
and two
on
days,
civil disobedience.
Thoreau
like,
lived in this cabin,
literally,
hoping to gain a more objective understanding of society.
That was an accident. I was just trying to loot all.
This experiment was influenced by Thoreau's interest in
transcendentalist philosophy,
which believed that people were at their best when truly self-reliant.
Did super mutants decorate this place?
By living off the land with few material possessions, Thoreau proved it skeptical to think that any outward improvement of life could bring inner peace and contentment. For more information, please visit the gift shop and purchase one of the many books on transcendentalism. Also available, t-shirts, coffee mugs, toys, and many other items to commemorate your trip.
I feel like, appropriately, they added more loot to the dumpsters.
Maker of the Mr. Handy robotic assistant.
Why did something just blow up? Didn't hurt me, but... Why?
Lock's really strong.
Still in one piece.
And I hate how, tossables have the star. I keep thinking I'm finding, like, legendary loot, but I'm clearly not. Well, there's where I gotta go to... Pistol. It's danger. Look, it is inside of that thing. The mod where you can build settlements anywhere, slop down your own workstations and... Oh, what the fuck happened? But I was thinking, this would be kind of a cool little place to build one, metal there. I mean, I know the water is a pain in the ass, but also a good source of, water. Water is a great source of water. Here, gunners, I think.
Looks like you ought to just torch this place and start over.
one of these pipe things.
So this guy made sure he had everything he needed before he started his camping trip in that little shack up top. Double checked his list and everything. Hmm?
Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know. Oh.
What was that?
There you are, you little bitch.
Fucking mannequin on the first shot. Which of course means now I got an automatic. With the automatic fire.
Someone's not interested in visitors. Doesn't look a day past 199.
Hey, who's there?
Getting shook up over nothing.
Oh wait, no, I didn't name her Nora. Name the Queen of the Amazons, Gia or something like that. I don't know how to pronounce. It's Queen of the Amazons, that's what I named her after.
What was that?
Shooting someone.
What do you think that
when
was?
You turn up, you're dead.
Turn down.
Something's
what?
Out there.
You gotta reload sometime, asshole.
The suppressive fire. That word, I don't even know what it means. Okay. What about that thing where I killed you all? Couple of comic collector raiders, huh? Or gunners. Pretty sure they're gunners.
I guess this place doesn't get a whole heck of a lot of foot traffic.
Not that there's a big distinction between the two. That are in the all attack on site. lore-wise, I think is stupid. Gunners, you should be able to hire them. They're a merc group. Hello. Not the best legendary, but it's a legendary.
Psst, shoot.
Twice the damage. You take that. Your backup weapon. Gets in your face, you smash him, Piper. Claim your throne. Don't kick me off the game again. Through the gift shop.
How do you find anything in here?
All regular.
Blue, we're not alone here. I see you!
Them that I don't know how to climb in a pinch. Strongly implies there's Yagwai in this area. Do not want to feed them. My inventory's full up from that. So. %. Alright, I'm gonna go and try to, because getting 3 settlements at a certain amount of happiness, what I need for the next barrel blazer rank. Try to do that. Name is not familiar. I do not know that encounter offhand. Try to meet them.
Hands where I can see them.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna try anything.
Oh, sure. That's what they all say before pulling a gun.
Hey.
Don't try anything.
What are you guys doing out here?
We work for Stash. Wherever she goes, we go. You look like you could use a little pick-me-up. Am I right?
Depends on what you're selling.
Whatever you need to put that extra oomph in your day.
Let's see what you got.
Exactly what you need.
Who would have guessed that someone named Stash is selling drugs?
No funny business.
I won't be any trouble.
Better not be. Stash takes care of a lot of people, including me. We'd be on you like rats on ghouls.
Stash before.
Yes?
I wonder if one of the DLCs just added a shitload of caravans that I've never seen before. I have not played anything past Far Harbor.
What can I do?
I have to take crap off the Piper and sell it to them.
Head over there. Go there.
Go check that place out. Piper.
Hey.
You say the word.
Sure, take a peek.
Yes.
Don't run away. Don't run away.
I'm sure I got something you need.
Ew.
Let's see what you got.
Exactly what you need.
Thank you. echoey place. I saw that guy. I thought this was just a friendly area.
They didn't want to quit, did they? That was better than expected.
Don't block my shots, Piper. No responsibility for that bullet in her ass. She walked into it.
We're not in any rush to go, are we?
Out of this door.
Got it.
Why did I bother wasting a bullet on?
So quiet.
I have on hand enough stuff to make a first aid kit. Got a bottle of aspirin, so I have pharmaceuticals. I've been underutilizing, considering how fucking lost I've been in the dark. Clearly not afraid of aggroing zombies.
Doesn't seem like a great place to linger, Blue.
Ours
now.
Anyone decides to pick a fight with us out, we're in trouble.
Gonna be your last.
Stay. I wish it hadn't come to that.
Huh? But those things are supposed to have a guaranteed legend drop. Yes, Horizon, remove that too, huh?
Whoa, man. Far out. Groovy. Jeez. Far out.
Sweet.
Exterminate.
Trying to exterminate me, right? Dalek motherfucker. Stuff to set up a beacon.
Exterminate. 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 Exterminate.
I'll let it stay.
Exterminate.
Little cabin.
Exterminate.
Oh, maybe it's a good thing that I did. Maybe I should scrap all of them to find shit that I missed like that. Apparently I'm not good at searching and a little carried away with my scrapping. Exterminate. Indeed, little buddy. Try to not scrap this.
Exterminate.
Move it into the spot I'm actually. Don't.
Exterminate.
Will exterminate.
Exterminate. Exterminate!
Gotcha. Sweet spot. Saw it. Huh.
Exterminate.
One little spot.
Exterminate. Exterminate. Exterminate.
Waterfront.
Exterminate.
The food front, for that matter.
Exterminate.
Oh, I got a person.
Exterminate. 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 Exterminate.
I'm one person.
Exterminate. 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 Exterminate! 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 Exterminate!
Sign you. Target him.
Exterminate!
Alright, so we got Red Rocket. Oh, hey, it's you.
Exterminate!
That's not what you look like. Hey, there you are.
Sure.
About to give up on him.
Exterminate! Exterminate! Exterminate!
Following me?
Exterminate!
Alright, cool. Extra companion.
Exterminate!
Depending on just how rough you want to play. Bit of a lake between me and where I'm going, huh? Probably should have saved before I left that town. I made myself a bed for it and everything. Med kits and oil and whatnot. Bullets, I mean. Can't make oil without the thing produce yet. Phew! Woo! Around here. I'm the boss. Definitely just had a detected. Had a detected again. Talk to me, buddy. Friends?
Right behind you.
Fire alerts are unpredictable with their numbers and power, so I'm not fucking with that thing. Not when I've made progress and just scrapped that whole city and haven't saved. Water. Eggs sitting there, wet, doing not being satisfying to my thirst. Got half a mind to pause and go get it now, but I should be close enough to go save before I do that. I'm gonna keep it consistent with breaking up episodes at save points. Seems like the logical spot.
Hey, Scaver. Let's trade.
Sure.
Got much, do you, generic trader guy? Or gal? I like how a single antiseptic costs more than that of Braxo Cleaner, which has two. Which is lowering my charisma. Alright, now let's trade.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth, right here.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Thank you.
You actually own this place?
Don't mind us, just perusing.
Walking on the wood. On the gunfire. That's killing your shit, traitor person. Sorry. Well, sorry that Piper did.
Hey, something's out there.
Dogs?
There you are. Guess we scared him off.
I guess a bullet in the head is kind of scary. How the hell? Oh, I took your hat, didn't I? Sorry, Piper. See it in the brush. Full barrel shot. Shotguns are back in vogue. With very good eyesight.
Come back here, damn it!
Pull out the wrong.
No sign of him now.
That's what I'm worried about.
Come on, it's over. They must have run off.
Relax. I'll fucking relax. Fucking relax.
The fuck was that?
Perceptive, motherfucker.
Where'd the little bitch go?
One more obituary!
Just go down. Didn't take nearly enough damage from this gun. My good gun. Wiped out Piper like nothing.
Blue, we're not alone here.
Down. Again. Kind of headshot immunity. Can I aim just that off?
Hey, something's out there.
Maybe it's an effective range problem. I'm just teetering on the edge of it.
I know you're here. I'll find you.
I feel like those are kind of hits.
Got
him!
That was just bad. Those were all those.
Certainly seen better days, hasn't it?
Hey.
Point the way.
It's some shit. They never gave you anything. Corpses left? Minimum? Got that, whatever. They killed. Okay, I killed Cliff Edge, who I couldn't find, who I think fell off. Thought fell off. Edge here. the well-guarded refrigerator.
Sweet.
Doesn't like it when you steal, but she likes it when you break into shit. Figure out where your morals are at, Piper. No, breaking and entering's fine. Just take anything while you're there. Drop the... Least favorite part about killing is finding what I killed. Too much grass and shit in this game. Alright, I give up. Back home.
Lost him. You got a line on him? Seems like they had enough sense to run. What was that?
Zero loot? Lackluster haul there. not bothering trying to find that stupid corpse. Or I'll do a quick sweep for it. I'm not gonna search like I did for the last thing. Don't see it moving up. Can't read. Good detour. Ooh. Advanced raider types. Got you in the head of the worth of your life, maybe? Just the two of them. Standing there staring at shit like an idiot. I don't know if I want to clip the sniper first because he's more dangerous at range, or the midget first because he's harder to hit.
Blue, we're not alone here.
Sniper without a gun. Very dangerous sniper, but he probably got a deteriorated,
hey,
destroyed
something's
rather.
Out there. Always on good behavior, aren't you?
These two corpses are in the open. Here.
Hey.
Probably have something you can use.
About what you can use? Present for dog meat. Here. Well, read it, so see it. Well, if you've watched my playthrough up through now, you know I'm an idiot. But lucky I've managed to not die doing the dumb shit I've done. Oh. I've managed to die inside a little bit. I had time to good have died. Seriously, how long did I hang on to the brink of life? Brink of death. Hang on at the brink of death. I don't even know words. I don't even know what words are, man.
Seems to be growing well.
Can't loot these ones?
I need to assign someone to this.
Huh?
A bullet machine. Bullet machine. Disappointing. Rifle. Don't particularly need it because I already have one and I could always just change the ammo on it. Bunch of good parts. Piper.
I need to assign someone to this.
Yeah?
Bag, where you at? Make me summon the whole city.
Hey,
what you got for me?
Always on good behavior, aren't you?
No.
I try to be?
Seems like you're doing better than trying. I appreciate it. Too few folks can be bothered. Of course, in my experience, if you want to do real good, playing nice only gets you so far. I mean, look at Diamond City. A place I've been trying to warn of real danger. But every issue I publish, all I hear is... Oh, Piper, why don't you ever publish anything happy? Piper, why can't you write something nice for a change? It's enough to make me want to hang up my hat some days.
Sounds like it must be exhausting.
Huh, no kidding. But people, they deserve to know the truth. Sure, it can be scary, knowing what's really out there. A night doesn't go by, I'm not afraid some institute drone will decide today's the day to pay old Piper and family a visit. But it's worth it, because I know the truth. That's what protects us.
Couldn't agree more. How can you protect you and yours if you don't know what you're facing?
Exactly. Most folks, though, they'd prefer a comforting lie. Not me. I've seen firsthand what the truth can do. My sister and I, We grew up way out in the Commonwealth. Tiny little settlement. Our dad, he was part of the local militia. Keeping the raiders off our backs and the Mirelurks out of our latrines, as he'd describe it. Well, one day, our dad turns up dead. His captain, asshole named Mayburn, claims raiders must have gotten him on watch. Well, I didn't buy it. I start making inquiries. Turns out, the captain, he'd sold out. Thought he wasn't getting paid enough to babysit the town. He was gonna leave the gates open one night, let a group of raiders sack the place and take a cut of the profits. My dad found out and was gonna turn Mayburn in, but Mayburn got to him first. And I wasn't about to let that bastard get away with murder. I tried talking to the mayor, but he wouldn't listen. So, I papered the entire town in posters. Wanted for gross dereliction of duty, Captain Mayburn. The mayor sure wanted to talk after that. The town threw Mayburn out on his ass and were dug in when a very surprised group of raiders finally showed.
You saved those people.
No. Those people saved themselves. Because they knew the truth. But hey, I'm sorry if I've been rambling. I just get fired up sometimes. It's just nice to talk to someone who actually seems to get it, you know? So, should we head out?
Of like from getting that perk and switching back to dog meat. Now enhanced.
Temporarily.
My next person who will.
Seems to be growing well.
Barth, where are you? Some of your water.
Huh?
Heads up.
Where to?
Wow, I've got 509 cap. I think that's the most I've had. About to go spend it. Still.
Hey, Codsworth.
May I accompany you, Mum?
Yes, Codsworth. Of course.
Phew!
Woo! I'm a little bit.
Heads up.
I'm all ears. Another is already in the works.
Piper.
Head my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Miss Wright, I trust you'll do your best to put the safety of my mistress before your own personal gain.
Yes?
One more happiness, right? No, it's good now. The sanctuary went down.
Yeah?
They got more people and couldn't sustain.
Farming's as honest work gets.
damn thing. Higher on this, but the antiseptic cut.
Nice being on the move again. Fewer paper cuts than back home.
One more in my long line of fuck ups. Fuck it, I'm committing to my fuck ups. I wanted to completely erase and start from scratch not that long ago, so. Where I'm at now is not so bad. You're everything. Still no purified water. Is my purifier not online or something? Specialty merchant. No, I'm taking someone off of food when the problem's a lack of food. You're working on, you're now working on this.
Okay.
I need to assign someone to this.
I haven't fucked with command missions in a while. Certainly done by now. Garrett and the Moot Fruit did.
Got a favor to ask.
Mama Murphy.
You don't mind making a chair for old Mama Murphy, do you?
Really don't have time.
That's okay. But I can't really concentrate enough these days unless I'm comfortable.
The question was, you don't mind. The answer to do
you not mind is no. So if you need the sight again, I'm gonna need that chair.
Hey.
You don't mind making a chair for old Mama Murphy, do you?
No, I don't.
Sure.
Mind.
Be glad to help.
Thank you.
Learn English. No wood cloth or steel in town because I put it all in Red Rocket.
Looking forward to that chair.
Seems to be growing well.
You shouldn't fuck up about your chair.
Like this.
Pick up the quest, you're already nagging me?
Lost track of how many ballistas I got.
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Hearing. aggressive, I suppose. Bring everything back in. Let's see if there's any.
I need to assign someone to this.
That's in better shape than I expected.
Don't much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
What against good neighbor? Junkie mare? Actually, it's got two mares. Mac is also a mare, just not of that city. I suppose he's a former mayor since he moved and all. It's not mapped for it. Hearing too much. Tell you when I've carried enough. I think the old world food may have been removed from this. And soup. I can get cargo bots going soon.
Life still ain't perfect, but we're surviving.
I'll happen now that I have a water. Can't fill it up? Guess only dirty bottles. Problem. To remedy that either. Like the industrial plots there.
I need to assign someone to this.
One day, Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.
Mama Murphy.
Aching too much to talk too long. I should sit down.
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.
Why didn't,
I can pack.
What have
you
got to trade today?
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
Sun goes down, crazies come out.
To ensure without a doubt that this thing is getting power. We'll have to get any purified water. Oh, you know what? It might need to be somehow attached to water thing? Use through the resource manager. Maybe it's in the resource manager and just sitting there waiting to be collected. You have a shitload of it waiting. Look at that. Had it the whole
time. What gave you the idea we're friends?
Said anything about being... One of these... superior thing. Can only harvest it by... Does that specific... in the description. Start gathering these instead of the regular crops. Plant or potato? Yes. Plant. So, might as well have it down. Sheffield on food.
I gave up alcohol after settling down here. Doctor said I shot my liver.
If you work, you eat.
For the doctor.
It's as simple as that.
Sure.
And into food going.
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Please. Leave me alone.
Stop what you're... better thing.
Hi, how are you?
Yes?
Success settlements. Oh, they fail. So you do make profit if they do it, except... So it's a gamble. Must have to upgrade the city or upgrade my status to be able to do that. You try again.
Always was a little jealous of folks who could craft something other than a paragraph.
The idea of those scrap kits, it's like a way to build stuff in other settlements without carrying a shitload of weight to do it. At least that's my understanding. Seek and destroy, huh? I run into something really dangerous. That's what I'm gonna use it on.
Seems to be growing well.
I need to get some water. I'm about done. Break time. My hands are getting sweaty from playing too long. Oh, something about in the winter, the fake heat from the heater's furnace. I don't know. My body just goes crazy. I do not like unnatural heat. One thing that I hate about the winter, I hate cold, and I hate fake heat. Natural cold weather. Just thought there's one more. Huh. I think we got a shitload of those, huh? Those too, but circuitry. Demolition expert and robotics expert. Simple pipe bomb though, I can't. Don't want to waste my explosive material on it, but. It'd be a good source of income. They sell for 20 each.
Nights like this, a warm spot with a cold beer would be heaven.
My favorite. 1 hour? Wow. I don't remember it being that long. So I don't remember mutt chops having any benefit. I must have revamped that. at the M station. Like I can make some.
Seems to be growing well.
One ingredient, I have to sacrifice the other. But that's alright, I've got enough, stuff. Aid kits and the secondary thing. Aid bandage. Right away. Pretty well set for my next expedition. Need some more ammo. I'm really fucked on ammo. Well, not really fucked. Far less than I'd like to have. Desperate need of a break. If you can't hear it in my voice, I am so dry. Said, oh, it's just going really slow for some reason. Super slow. Oh, and it'll be daytime when I start again. Really? Illness. I do think I have something for that, but it doesn't matter because I'm probably going to close the game before I play again, so yeah, not going to do it right now. Try to remember that when I get back.